Hello everyone, welcome to the 29th video of the Adobe After Effects tutorial from beginner to advanced. To see more videos, please subscribe to my channel. If you want to work professionally in the After Effects software environment, you need to be familiar with the shortcut keys in After Effects. Shortcut keys not only in this software but in any other software act like a quick assistant for you. So, in this video, we will check keyboard shortcuts in After Effects. To access keyboard shortcuts, click Keyboard Shortcuts from the Edit menu. In the window that opens, you will see a virtual keyboard. The command section displays the list of various tools or commands assigned to each shortcut. For example, by pressing the Z button, the zoom tool is activated in the software environment, or by pressing the V button, the selection tool is selected. By clicking on any shortcut, we can delete it or define a new letter for the desired tool. I'll redefine the letter Z for the zoom tool. By clicking in these empty spaces, it is possible to create another shortcut for each command. You can also see all commands on the keyboard. For example, pressing the H button activates the hand tool in After Effects. The purple color of the keyboard buttons represents all the different application shortcuts. The gray color of the keys means that there are no shortcuts assigned to them. And the green color is assigned to special shortcuts for panels, which we will discuss further. Now, if I hold the Shift button, the shortcuts will also change. For example, by pressing the Shift plus F2 button, all selected keyframes in the timeline will be deselected. If I hold the Alt button from the keyboard, the shortcuts change again. Now if I click on the modifiers section and for example hold the letter V from the keyboard, a blue line will be created around the V key, and various commands of this key will be displayed. Here you can see that if I hold the V key alone, the selection tool will be selected. If I hold the control button and the letter V at the same time, the past command will be executed. In the same way, you can view and execute various commands of the V key. This time I hold the letter S from the keyboard. You can see that the various commands of this key appear individually, together with the Shift key or together with Control plus Alt. Note that by holding each letter on the keyboard, you can view its various commands from the command section. So, in the left panel you can see all the shortcuts and commands or change them, and in the right panel, you can see the different commands for each key. In the commands section, the application option is active, where we can see all the shortcuts. Also, by opening this section, we can see only the shortcuts related to that panel by selecting each panel. For example, I choose the composition panel. In this way, we can see only the shortcuts related to the composition panel. As I said before, by selecting each panel, the color of the shortcut buttons will turn green. Again, by selecting each key, we can also see its combination commands from this section. You can also save the changes made to the shortcuts from the keyboard layout preset. In the search section, it is possible to find a shortcut of each tool. For example, I would search for the hand tool to see its shortcut. Because there are so many shortcuts in After Effects, I have prepared some of the most commonly used shortcuts for you to remember. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching this tutorial till the end. Please like the video and leave a comment for me. Subscribe to see more tutorials. I see you next time.